It is the grand strategy of the communists to subvert not only other countries in Africa, but the southern tip of Africa. I don't know what the so-called Western and free world will do under those circumstances. But I know what South Africans, Afrikaans and English speakers will do. Small as we are, with what we've got, we will defend this country to the last man, because we will not only... be doing it for ourselves. We will be doing it for the free world and for Christianity. We'll be right back.
Sir Richard Turnbull, ex-governor of Tanganyika, leaves Dar es Salaam. In the garden, his askaris come to say goodbye.